Hey gang, tonight it's a late one. It's dark. It's almost 10 o'clock, but had to sneak it in. Today's workout, what we're doing, so we can get a good angle here. We've got some walking lunges for warm-up squat hold. I went through 5 sets of about 15 lunges each leg and a 40-second squat hold. I did some dynamic stretches. From there, the main meat of this guy was 5 rounds of 45 seconds work, 15 seconds rest. Did goblet squats, deadlifts, single left leg lunges, right leg lunges. I did a variety of those. Step back, step forward, and then squat hold with the weight. So 45 seconds. Again, here's my all the workouts I've done in the last many months. They all have identity to what it is that I did with them. Let's go through this. First up, demoing goblet squats. Nice, clean. Up under the shoulder, down and up. Full range of motion, weights on the heels, back straight, abs tight, up and down. Okay, did that 45 seconds, then 15 seconds rest. You can go right into a deadlift. Back straight, abs tight, up. All right. 15 second rest and 45 seconds. We're gonna go one leg on the lunges. Demo. Step backs on the right leg. And then step forwards on the left. When we get here, knee is that front knee. It's right above the ankle. So again, 45 seconds each. Oh yeah, and last up is the squat hold. So here, down, holding. Breathing hard here as it is. So 45 seconds there. And that was the wrap. So we went through that. I rested about 1 minute after a full cycle, 1 minute to 2 minutes. So there's a solid workout that you can do. You can have a deadlift. Or a kettlebell, you can use dumbbells. That works perfectly fine. You could even swap out some of the leg exercises to something that would work. Regardless, this will get you in and out in about 30 minutes or so and have your legs feeling it and your heart rate up. So, catch you in the next one.